Thank you. Thank you. Hey friends, I hope that this is an encouraging video for you today. Forgiveness, what a challenging thing. If you're anything like me, it can be so difficult to give forgiveness. It can also be so difficult to receive forgiveness. But here's the thing. Jesus teaches us in Matthew 6, as he's teaching us the Lord's Prayer, to pray in this way. God, forgive us of our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. So God is telling us to do two things, to ask for forgiveness, but also to give forgiveness. So if you're like me, and I think there's a good chance that you are, you need forgiveness for something today, and you might need to also give forgiveness today. So here's my challenge to you. Here's my encouragement to you. Go and be a forgiving person today. Go and find out that person who needs forgiveness and offer that forgiveness. What an amazing gift to give to somebody. And then I want you to also think about the thing that you need forgiveness for and go and ask for forgiveness. Maybe you need to have a conversation with God. Maybe you need to have a conversation with your spouse, with your friend, with your coworker. Ask for forgiveness. It can be so challenging and it can be humbling, but it is so freeing. You will be a more free person when you can walk in forgiveness. So I hope that this is a blessing to you. I think you're amazing. God bless.